Aztorin German FIM Speedway Grand Prix final. Maciej off the inside then in the red helmet. Mads Janowski gate 2 in blue. Then it's Niels Christian Iversen gate 3 in white, recently signed for the Ipswich Winches in the UK. And then it's Bartosz Szmarslik in yellow, the only man in the top 5 who is in the final here. Two big moment. Don't forget Voyant, 7 days time. Cardiff the 21st of September. It's boiling up nicely. Here's the final in Teterow.
From him. I do think that Szmarslik was very brave indeed to take gate 4. I don't understand why he did that, but the class of the man certainly saw him coming through there. He made Iversen work hard there, didn't he? He really did push him hard, but a great move up the inside coming out of turn 4 with the two boys, Zago and Iversen, chasing the dirt. Szmarslik then just about creeps into second place. And that was a very handy 2 points for him to join Madsen at the top of the charts and the joint leader of the World Championship chase. Big move from Szmarslik, terrific night of Speedway. Janowski delighted, of course, to win a Grand Prix again, and a massive return to form for the Janowski camp, and a brilliant performance from him. But, well, the Poles will be celebrating tonight. 1 and 2 here this evening.